No. Buy him a drink. Need his prints.
It ain't Jim Beam.